Alright, we're gonna do JP.
Nai Shaw, a developing nation of little significance, tucked away in a remote corner of Asia. There is but one reason I chose to support such a country by hosting a martial arts tournament. I required a front for my money laundering operation. And yet...
Money laundering? Okay, we're gonna fight Ken first. That knows. I don't know why I like Ken so much, man. Okay, what the heck? There you go. I'm like, is he gonna fight? Oh yeah, there we go. He's real calm about everything. Got him. The purple looks better. Yeah, I like the purple one better. He has another one with like a hat. I could have unlocked it, but gotta spend like money on it. Yeah, this guy's just strong. Ooh, Cammy? Oh my gosh. Yeah, Cammy is my absolute favorite. We'll look at the outfits for her afterwards, but Cammy. Can you do something? There you go. Ow. Wow. No problems. Got to press. She distracted me. With that body. What? Why? Don't do that. I don't know what that is. I was lucky. Look, well, she's your favorite. No need to let her win. Exactly. There we go. I had to do the cheap move. I'm sorry, Cammy. I'm sorry. Would you step on that face? I don't like his abilities. Let me see what he can do. Okay, that's one of his good moves. Let's see. Oh, okay, that's... Okay, 278. Holy. Okay, that was one of the higher ones. Oh, Chun-Li. Now, who's he gonna fight at the end? Because a lot of people fight him. Yeah, this guy, he has pretty cheap moves, actually. So all I gotta do is give him the neck at the beginning. Okay. Oof, I barely won that. Oh, it's her? Okay.
And yet, in an unexpected twist, the tournament placed a great many people on my path. Those who seek my acquaintance, those who seek to stop me. It's rather fascinating.
You got this? Thank you, thank you.
Am I to count you among their number, young lady?
So you're Johann Petrovich. Mind if I ask you a thing or two about my uncle?
Not in the slightest.
Oh boy.
I don't recall.
Oof. Oh, she's angry. What? Kimberly. Okay. Now she put me in the corner. Just like I did to him.
Nine. Very well.
Like I couldn't do anything against her. She was like super fast. Catch her. What the heck? I'm getting very lucky. I don't like his I don't like his style at all. Like he can't move. Why does he keep doing that? Dead. Jeez. No way. Oh my gosh.
Nine.
So now he beat me twice. Now I beat him twice. Okay, let's see. All right. Yeah, we gotta be a little bit cheap for chokehold each time. Exactly. Jeez. Very cheap win, but I'll take it.
Prepare a crowd, an arena, and a prize. And people swarm in like moths to a flame. Come to think of it, Bison himself had a penchant for incorporating martial arts tournaments into his plans for world domination. Utterly illogical. I think I'm beginning to understand the appeal.
It's crazy. Oh my gosh. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. That's right. That's right. We got him.